Red light therapy could improve eyesight. Exposure to deep red or near-infrared light can improve the function of the eye's mitochondria, the powerhouses in cells, resulting in slight but lasting improvement to declining eyesight. An unusual experimental treatment for fading sight involves shining a red light into the eyes for a few minutes to boost the activity of mitochondria, microscopic structures that provide energy inside cells. In the first small test of the approach in 24 people, one short exposure to the light slightly improved people's performance. In tests of color vision for several days, deep red light and near-infrared light have previously been shown to enhance the function of mitochondria in a range of cell-based and animal experiments. These wavelengths seem to work by improving the performance of key molecular structures within mitochondria, called ATP synthase pumps. There are many near-infrared lights on the market to be purchased, but do you know what to look for and what to stay away from? Also, how close do you put your eyes to the lights? In order to prevent the potential danger of using near-infrared light incorrectly, the safest way to get infrared rays is sun gazing after sunset. When the sun is no longer in the atmosphere, nature is better.